A very hospital which is treating the governor in a statement has said the governor's condition is mild, asymptomatic, and he has been advised home isolation, and doctors of the hospital will monitor him. This comes after totally 87 people had tested positive, all of them working in the Raj Bhavan campus in Chennai. Initially, earlier last week, 84 people, largely police personnel and fire service personnel, had tested positive. A few days ago, on the 29th of July, the governor had gone in for self-isolation for a week after three Raj Bhavan staff who work in the main building tested positive. And this morning he had gone for what Raj Bhavan sources called as a regular checkup. But a short while ago, the statement confirms that the governor has tested positive and his condition is mild, asymptomatic and clinically stable. So far, several ministers, lawmakers in Tamil Nadu have tested positive.